Oh my fuck. What the? Oh my god, no, please. What's up, guys? There's some fucking creepy ass bitches walking towards me very slowly, and it's making me feel a little bit uncomfortable. In your head. In your head. Zombie. 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 Now I know what that song's about. It's about Resident Evil. Come on, line up for me, bitches. Come on, just walk slowly. Maybe I'll just get time to reload. Just a little bit of time to reload. Thanks. No scope. No scope. Okay, that was the scope. And by no scope, I mean I didn't do that. Oh, wow. Died in the same fabulous pose. I still feel like something's coming to kill me. Why do I get the feeling that... I don't like the music. So, guys, welcome back. Welcome back to the fucking shack. I'm gonna play this game and hope that I don't get attacked. Hope there's no molded behind my back. Gonna go to Lucas's party. It's whack. He's blowing me up with these boxes, stacks. Oh! Hi. Hi. Yes! I swear, even if you shoot not their head, their head explodes. My aim ain't that good, guys. My aim... Oh! Hi! Hi! Look at that fucking reaction. You see that fucking reaction, guys? Come on. Just fall over for me. Just... Do you remember when I used to be scared of these things? Fuck these things. You are nothing compared... You are a fucking choir boy compared to me. A choir boy. Sorry. We're here, guys. My body is ready. I'm going in. Hi, Lucas. Lucas? It's a safe room. I'm safe. Fuck, that was a lot of handgun ammo. That was a lot of handgun ammo. Fuck, yes. God, it really bugs me that I put my handgun in the wrong place. That's the same. That's much better. Okay, what have we got? What have we got? Gunpowder. Why do I get the feeling I'm going to need all of this fucking tons of ammo? They're giving me flame tons of flame rounds. Tons of green. I'm fucked, aren't I? Are you ready for some creepy ass fucking boss battle craziness coming up? Because you know when this game gives you a ton of ammo and stuff that helps, you're fucked. That's how it works, guys. You're fucked. Okay, I think I can put the crank away now. Well, I fucking hope I can. I've got shit tons of that. Oh, I've got a chem fluid. Psychostimulants, flame rounds. I've got the arm and the head. Ammo for the grenade launcher. I'll leave the grenade launcher for now. I'm quite happy with the selection that I own. Toy axe. Nothing else I need, I don't think. Solid fuel. No, I think I'm good. I might keep that chem. I might just combine this with a green herb because I'm so low on them. Okay, and let's do one last save before we go. Just because I know that I'm so screwed. I'm so screwed. Well, let's go face our imminent death. Shall we? Let's get Peter ready. Don't know if you guys have met Peter. Peter the shotgun. Named for literally no reason. Say hello to my little friend. Oh. Okay. I'll just pretend I didn't see anything. Goodbye, I'm going home. I'm going now. I'm only kidding, guys. Fuck, I'm here to rescue everyone. Fuck the other girl. Whoever the fuck you are. Didn't even look. Are you okay, Becky? We must rescue Becky. Oh, and this chick too, I guess.
Zoe. Yeah. Not now. We don't have the time.
Threesome? Anyone?
Do you have both ingredients?
Threesome? No. No.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away. He's coming. Daddy's coming. Good. There's enough for two.
What the fuck is she doing? Why do I get the feeling this is not going to work at all? Because I feel like the game would just end.
To make the serum. What's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But neither of us will get very far without the serum.
That looks like a perfect place for a boss fight. What do you think, guys? Oh, have you made it? Are you serious? Surely this can't fucking work.
Hey, one of those is mine.
Well, why did you give me both? Oh, wonderful. What the fuck? That's not Lucas, is it?
Get your ass back to the house. I will deal with you later.
What the fuck is going on? Where's Peter? Save me, Peter. This looks like a boss from Zelda.
Bad enough.
Come on, Peter. Ow, you fuck. Fuck.
Now you point against me.
Fuck, reload. This is not a good weapon. Fuck you, bitch. Thanks for letting me shoot you in the leg. There's another one. There's another one. Oh, shit. Shit. Jack. Is this not Lucas? Duck. Fuck, that did not help whatsoever.
You turn my kill against me. You kill my wife.
Yeah. Fucking lined that up, didn't I? I spent ages aiming that. I'm like, don't move. Shit! I fell in. Maybe I needed to fall in to shoot these fucking ugly. Great. Anything down here while I'm here? Anything? Psychostimulant. Yes. Anything? Oh! Hello! What is it? Shotgun shell. Fuck yes. Bitch! What's going on? Hi. What? Yeah! He was moving me with his tail or whatever the fuck. Shit. I'm judging the psychostimulants isn't showing me. Oh, it is. What is it? Handgun ammo. Nice. How do I get the fuck up? Yeah, back up. Because Lucas is the fucking crazy fuck. Here we go. This is what I was trying to get when I fell in. Okay. Oh! Yes, tons of shit. I don't know what I have no idea what I just picked up. No fucking, not a clue. Yeah, I killed your wife. She was a fucking insane bitch. You can thank me later. Shit. Thought I was going to fall down a hole then. Oh, I? Yeah, suck on that, bitch. Suck on that, you fucking ugly bastard. What's he doing? Ow, I've run out of space to run. I'm on low health. Use the med. Use the drugs. Take drugs every day, okay. Where's his last thingy? Where's his last eye? Fuck. There we go. Oh, fuck. Getting a closer look. Did I get it? Reload that fucker. Peter, you are a fucking dream right now. Best weapon ever. There's one. Fuck. Oh, I got it. I think I got it. What a fucking shot. Where's the last one? There can't be many left now. No, I'm not part of your fucking family, you crazy ugly fucker. Run! Run! Ow, my face! Come on. Hang on, ammo. Yes. There it is! Did I get it? I think I got it. Surely there's none left now. Fucking... When he spins around, he kind of takes me with him. Anything? I'm going to be her father. Okay, great. Climbing up. He's very exposed. I see it. It's penis. I think I got it. God damn it. I can see it now. Different weapon. Not that weapon. Fuck. Okay, reload Peter. It's worth it. Hi. Where is it? Hey, bitch. Come back down. Yes! Surely he's dead. I think he's dead. I'm not sure. Okay, he's definitely not dead. The fuck is he doing? The fuck is he doing? Okay, he's... What? 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 Why? Hi. No scope, bitch. Please be dead. Please be dead, please be dead, please be dead, please be dead. I feel like I want to loot his corpse, like he's an epic boss.
Yeah, I've seen everything.
Is that a pun? Because he had so many eyes. Oh fuck, I almost shot your face off, bitch.
Ethan, this way.
What? What? Fuck you. You've got to be joking.
Use the serum on him.
No, what a waste. What a waste. Surely it won't bring him back to a normal person. Okay. It like basically killed him. I'm glad we did test it on him then.
Are you alright?
Yeah.
Come on. Mia's waiting for us.
Great serum we made there, guys. It won't let me turn around. Oh, there we go. Anything to smash? This looks like a crate I can smash. Burner fuel! Nice. Quite fitting to obtain that from a building that's on fire. Is that irony? I don't know. Fuck you, you fucking frozen bitch. Okay. Why didn't she wait for me? Why does no one wait? I wouldn't really want to use that shit on Mia.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left.
Threesome.
What are we gonna do now?
Have a threesome. Why the fuck would I cure this bitch? You've got to be joking me. It's gonna kill her though, isn't it?
It was foolish thinking I could.
It's gonna kill her or some bullshit, isn't it?
Go. Both of you, just go. Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
Yeah, I'm sure it will be fine.
Apparently I belong here.
Thanks for the help though, Zoe. Bye, you fucking crazy bitch. Your family sucks.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help.
Bye. This is really awkward. Can this boat go a bit quicker to escape this awkward situation? At least I've got Becky though. And we all lived happily ever after. Mostly. We never got that threesome. I don't know, I just felt like the game was pushing that into my brain. It wasn't me. It wasn't me. Okay. Hey, Mia, I mean, Becky, are you okay? She's gonna murder me or some fucking shit, isn't she?
Thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Yeah, exactly. She's gonna like sprout out a claw from her middle of her face.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
We're fucked. We are fucked.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try.
I don't know what Ethan's getting at, really.
How the fuck did that get here?
That is quite a phenomenal sized boat. It's like the fucking Titanic.
You're okay.
Look at my fucking leg, man.
What the hell was that? What the fuck? What is that? What is that?
Well, if I'm not dead now, I don't know what else could kill me. Because that is like, that looked like instant death. Oh, God. What the fuck? Who the fuck is talking to me? Great. You know that when you're Mia, you're fucked because this Mia just gets constantly screwed over in this game. You better start running. Great. Thanks, trophy. Thanks for pointing that out. Mia has a strange bottle. It's probably important. E-001. Okay. Are we cured? Because I wouldn't mind if I had like the ability to turn into a freak-ass zombie crazy bitch. Just like she used to do to me. On command. That would be really nice. I'm going to assume there's no items. Because you're very... whenever you get to play as someone else. Is that me? What the hell? No. No, I'm not fucking dead, surely. My watch showed that I had low health, though. Get back here with my Ethan. Now we've got to rescue Mark. Now Mark's been fucking kidnapped. Fuck. This game just gets worse and worse for me. I thought I was bad. I thought it was bad when I was just scared. And what is that creepy black shit that's like kidnapped me? It's not racist. I'm not being racist. It was just the color black. Okay. Nothing interesting here. Let's just fucking power through. I don't feel like I need to look for items when I'm playing as Mia, so. Nor do I feel like I need to be careful. Because, I mean, at the end of the day, like, if she hasn't got a watch, she doesn't have a health bar. So, you know, I don't need to worry about dying. Well, I do, because they'll make me start again. But I don't need to worry about, like, things exploding or monsters coming to hit me. Because, oh, wow. Flashback. Fuck. This game is awesome. I may bitch about it sometimes.
What
like.
Was that?
But it's only because I'm scared and they're making it harder for me. Come on, let's do this. Come on, bitch. I ain't scared of you. I ain't afraid no ghost. There's no ghosts in this game, actually. Wow, what a lovely sculpture. 10 out of 10. Wood art again. Okay. This is fucking creepy. Okay. This looks kind of familiar. Like I said, I don't feel like I need to pick up items. They just throw in an empty drawer. Down here? Nope. I feel like I've been here before. This way? This is on a boat, isn't it? It's like a fucking rusted out boat. Well, I don't know what's creepier than that, to be quite honest. Oh, fuck.
They're all dead.
What is it?
The engine room. What the fuck are you talking about? She killed them all.
Who did?
Fuck. What the hell is going on?
We need some weapons. Is there any weapons on this ship? I don't know. But look, let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
Okay, now it's open. I was trying to go down there in the first place. Well, that was creepy. They were like, she killed them all, so I don't know who they're referring to. I mean, this boat looks like it's been rusted out for a very long time. I would be so creeped out if I... Like, even if this was just real life, and I knew there was no mutant monsters chasing after me, I'd still be shitting my pants down here. It's fucking creepy, man. Claustrophobic. And dark. And you could get trapped. And die? Let's not forget that being trapped and starving is still a valid way to die. Okay, did I just come back in the way I... Okay, I'm just totally fucking lost now. What have we got? Crew register. Jim Stockman. Dwayne Chalmers, isn't he the guy in Chasing Dead? She's not my child. Well, someone did say mommy at the start, which was creepy. So, when they say she, they could be referring to whoever the fuck that is. She's inside me. She's inside everyone. Wow. Wow. This is beautiful. Lovely little shower cubicle there. No door to shut though, or shower curtain. Wouldn't leave a positive review of that. See, no items. Mia doesn't get items. I don't know why I even bother checking. It's like OCD, I have to check. If there's a door that's shut, I have to look inside. Okay, are we like kind of outside? Are we on deck? Well, we're kind of below deck, but I think everything's been destroyed. Let's just keep plodding on. Okay, okay. No way is that Mia or some shit like that. She makes black shit.
Are you remembering?
Looks like Mia.
What? What are you?
I'm moving really fucking slowly. There we go. That really did look like Mia. So, you know. And like I said, this looks like, this boat looks like it's been rusted a long time ago. So, this, like, the flashbacks we're having look like they went down probably when Mia was that age. You know, if we're just roughly guessing. But I don't know how Mia is tied to all this creepy family and shit. Well, we don't really know anything about her full stop, actually. I love that, like, the last kind of chapter was us getting the cure for Mia. And then you think, well, what's going to happen after I get the cure? Because surely, like, the game will be over. Oh, we've rescued her at the end. And then suddenly they managed to pull another kind of narrative out of nowhere. It's like, I've cured Mia, I'm game over. And it's like, sorry, you've been kidnapped. And now you're playing as Mia, chasing after her old self. What the fuck, man? Okay, we can possibly... Are you shitting me? I don't even have a weapon. Fuck off. That's so mean. I came up that way. Crazy little chick ran this way. Shut the door this way. Shut the door! I don't even have a knife. I can't even smash crates. Please be a knife in here. A herb. Wonderful. Well, I was wrong about Mia not being able to carry items. Sorry about that. I just got a text message from Becky. Becky is in London at the moment. Doing something for a blog, hence why I'm all alone in the dark playing this game. I mean, it doesn't look that dark to you. I'm going to turn off my like recording light. Pretty dark, guys. It's pretty fucking creepy, so... I'm scared, alright? I'm scared. I can't smash this, but I have a green herb. How kind of them. They put fucking molded in here, and then give me a green herb. Because they're like, we know you're going to get butt-fucked. Here, take this, bro. And it's really funny that they do this to me with the fucking molded. Just when I was like, I'm not even scared of these things anymore. I just shoot them in the head. And now, I don't even have a fucking gun. I'm not scared of them. Fuck you, I ain't even scared, bitch. I ain't even scared. Apart from the fact they can attack through doors. Which, you know, is scary in itself. Because it's like, how? How do they even do that? Knife? Give me a knife. Oh, finally, a fucking gun. And a save point, which is very kind of them. But only 2 bullets. Fantastic. And how is Mia with a gun anyway? Surely she's not that great. I'm going to take this moment to save because I think I'd be a bit dumb not to at this point. No fucking weapons or any. Well, I've got a gun, but I've got 2 bullets. That doesn't really count. I don't think you can even kill one of those things in 2 bullets. I think it's literally pointless. Well, let's shut this. Keep the office tidy, guys. Oh, wow. That was fucking creepy. That was creepy. That was creepy. I like that. That was a nice little touch. All right, let's fucking go. Hey, bitch. Hey, get out of my way. See you later, mate. See you later. Shut that shit. Fine. Not even close. Not even close. I think I should go back to that room and shoot that box because, like, I've got so little ammo. This is the only way to break that box. There must be something good inside it, right? Video game logic, guys, video game logic. Okay, what have we got here? Finally, some reading where I can finally chill out for a bit in this game. This game is so intense. Okay, it's too late for us, but at least I can let the world know what happened here. I was on night shift yesterday, so I was taking a nap in the bunk room around noon. I was half asleep and I heard a kid, a little girl, laughing. Or was that all in my head? I woke up at 7:30. There was some sort of ruckus in the passageway. Drew, one of the engineers, came in and said there was something going on down below, maybe a riot. He looked pale in the face. He told me he was going down to check it out, but he never came back. It must have been around 7:50 when I heard the scream. I went to the laundry room to check and saw Clark being eaten by some sort of blackish monster. The monster turned and started coming towards me. Huge, shark-like teeth snapping in its jaw. I just screamed like a little girl and ran for it. Now I'm huddled up in the bunk room, shaking as I write this. There's a whole host of these creatures lurking in the passageways now. I can hear screams now and then, but there's no way I'm going out there now. And that's it. I've written everything I know. Giovanni Finetti. So what happened to Giovanni? Is he okay? Maybe he's at last molded. Okay, I'm gonna try and shoot that box, guys. I'm going with video game logic. Is this... Okay, that's where I would have come out. Please don't let that fucking crazy thing attack me. I just walked past another room as well, I just noticed. Shut. I hate that you have to shut both doors. It's so annoying. Okay, here we go. Is it worth it? Gunpowder. Probably not. What? I was so sure there would be something good in there. Okay, we seem to be in the laundry room. What have we got? Laundry. Chem fluid. Fuck yes. See, it's so worth that. They would, like, if you had a knife, it would be different, but if the only way to break the box is with the gun, then obviously they're going to put something good in it, like ammo, because, you know, video game logic. Unless they were just being total bastards, like they were being about, fuck off, man. I don't want to waste my ammo on you. I don't know where I am now, though. Okay, so that was that door. I just want to have a quick look, General purpose, youth. I've had a look, bye. Shut that door. Shut the front door, bitch. You can stay in there. General purpose fuse? Nope. Okay, I don't know what I need the fuse for. Fuck. That was scary, man. That is scary. I've got a gun now, but I don't want to waste the ammo. And as you'll see, I didn't even need to kill that shit. Totally pointless. More reading. Okay, more reading. I love reading. Dear Janet. Hey, how's it going? I guess half a year or so will have passed by the time you get this letter. Life is so boring here. Day after day, just the same old sea. Although there is one thing that's different. This time we have some passengers sailing with us, which hardly ever happens. It's a couple with a little girl. I think they're distant relatives of the captain. Imagine travelling on a tanker instead of a passenger ship. They must be hard up. I tried talking to a little girl earlier, and her dad shot me this nasty look. What's he so worried about? Now that I think about it, the captain said he didn't even have any relatives. Maybe I'm overthinking this. I miss you. Love, Jim. Jim never came home, guys. Jim never made it. Do you know why? Because he was brutally murdered. What's that? Can I... Please tell me there's something in the pockets or something. Come on. Come on. No? Oh, man. I was really hoping... I'm really on a scavenger hunt right now. What have we got? More reading. Amazon River Cruise Guide. Beauty in the Black Lagoon. Oh, I can see through here. Hi. Any molded waiting for me? No, see, coast is clear. Coast is clear. So I got a fuse in a panic, but what do I need the fuse for? shit. Do not like that door is open. Just gonna shut that. What have we got in here? First aid med. Nice. I have no idea what I need the fuse for though. There's a door that's locked and that's all I know. It's literally all I know. I didn't see anything. Let's just double check there's nothing through here. I mean, I don't really see anything that's gonna help me. Okay, we're going out. And I'm pretty sure I've been in every room. Don't you think? Oh, this thing. Okay, shut that shit. Wow, this is just, this fucking game just never gives you a break, man. Okay, I guess we'll go in here. Lock from the other side. Fucking beautiful. Brilliant. What about it in this door? Lock from the other side. Okay, no, this one's open. Just gonna casually shut that. The game's saving in the top left. I don't like it when it does that. Jump scare incoming. No, that's just my paranoia. Great. This looks not at all creepy. Whoever the fuck is sitting there, that's that little girl. Kill her. It won't let me shoot her, that's so lame. Okay, let's see what this fucking little bitch. Let's search the room first, Always search the room first. What? I wasn't doing anything.
Why? You need to remember.
That's definitely me.
A family.
Okay. Hey, we can hang out, see? You're not scary. I think if you aim at her, she should automatically kill you. It should make you restart. But they've just chosen to not let her aim at you. Not let me aim at her. Okay, let's do this. Not another fucking videotape. Oh, the videotapes are never good, man. So this is from 2014, which is when I was abducted. When Mia was abducted, I guess. Sorry, when Becky was abducted. Trophy earned. Please be kind. Please rewind. Brilliant. Love it. Absolutely amazing. Test subject E001, and that's what it says on the bottle I have in my inventory. So I don't really understand that. But I guess it's something to do with something. These videos always take so long to load, man. It's just as I open my mouth to say that, it's ready.
You're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack.
What's going on, man?
Too far gone.
His watch is red. His Apple Watch is red.
But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Are we scientists or some shit?
It has her tissue sample.
That's the bottle.
You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
Evie, okay. Looks a lot like me. A machine gun ammo did I just see. I'm going to read this because I don't know what the fuck's going on in this video. Special Operations Division Director and Mia. Caretaker Mia. Recent reports suggest that if Evelyn remains at her current location, she is at high risk of being stolen by opposing organizations. Your orders, therefore, are to transfer Evelyn to our Central American branch for safekeeping until further notice. During transfer, be sure to adhere to the following protocols. Act as parental guardians for Evelyn at all times to avoid suspicion. Managing her vitals in the genome codex. If the mission is compromised beyond reconciliation, dispose of Evelyn. Okay. So Mia was actually in on transporting Evelyn, the creepy kid, somewhere. What have we got in this chest? Machine gun, a knife, Evelyn tissue samples and machine gun ammo. Show me that fucking machine gun, bitch. Fuck yes. Nice. Okay, let's see what's going down then. So she's already just attacked that dude.
She's close.
Target acquired. Target acquired. This Apple Watch shit is so good. You know, I love this Apple Watch in Resident Evil so much that I actually bought my own. Do you know that, guys? That's how much I love product placement. Okay, I'm getting further away now. Further and further away. But supplements, not really much use to me when I'm a different person in a video, in a videotape, when I said video game. What's this? We need something to power this shit, I guess. Herb. Nice. A herb from dinner. Lovely. Coriander. Coriander always makes my health go up. Where is she? I'm getting further away now, man. Not that way. What have we got here? Lock from the other side. I know I'm not that close to her, but I feel like I should have a little explore at least. Supplements. What's this? Machine gun ammo. Yes, please. I cannot wait to fire off this fucking machine gun. I hope I actually get the chance to. What is this? Chemfluid. Okay. Supplements. Chemfluid. Let's use that shit. Target acquired. Ooh, what's this? Yeah, I'm not... You don't notice little things like that. More machine gun ammo. God, I've got a lot of machine gun ammo. Let's go for the items first. Fuck! Not from the other side, man. Let's go. It's quite a bit of a maze, this place. Have I got a map? I do have a map. Not very helpful, though. Look from the other side. So I'm quite far away from her at the moment, but I feel like I'm going around in a loop from what I just saw on the map. Yep. There he is. Still dying. And I've still not achieved anything. Let's see if I can get that item that is showing up on my screen at the moment. Not from this side. Not without walking around either. Okay. Check the rest of this floor first. So there's something I've missed apparently. Otherwise they would just let me proceed. What have I missed? I'm now on the other side of that thing. There's something down here. Would have never looked down there. Chem fluid again. Look from the other side. What can we do with that chem fluid? Let's combine it with... For more psychostimulants! Because psychostimulants are love. Psychostimulants are life. I'm not really seeing anymore. Look from the other side. And we're back to where we started. Let me just double check that we're back to where we started. I'm not going to look at the map. So that's that room. It shows me the locked doors as well. I think maybe there was another room inside this double door room that I kind of neglected. So let's check that out. Let's check that bad boy out. Where the fuck are we? Which way did I go? This way? Yeah, I went in here. Yep. Climb up there. I knew there was some shit. You know some shit that I missed. Okay. Why do I get the feeling like I'm going to be chased in a minute? Because that... All that says to me is there's a little escape route when you get chased later. I'm very paranoid, aren't I? Look from the other side. Quite confident there's fuck all to do around here still. Locked. Wants me to put something in there. I don't have anything, man. My fucking knife in it. What do you want me to do, man? Tissue sample? Wave my hand? It's not really registering with me what you want me to do. Okay, let's just pay attention to the watch only. Because after all, that is the point, right? But it shows she's closest over here. Why would it show closest at the point where I'd literally just left the dead guy? 12, 11, 10. Okay, now we're making progress. Okay. Like, that says to me that she's up there on a different floor. Right? So, just let me go up to the next floor. I have checked this floor! Fucking hell. Okay, what have I missed then? What have I missed? Please tell me. Please enlighten me, oh mighty game, what I have overlooked. Because you ain't fucking giving me any clues. Nothing there. I've missed nothing! The picture. The picture, no. Eleven. Locked from the other side. Oh! Okay. It's kind of hard. It's kind of very easy to miss that. She's vomiting.
Damn. I'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're going to be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right. We need to find her and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
This is some creepy ass shit. She vomited that, apparently. That is disgusting. That literally is disgusting. Okay, so now what? Now what? So the target's different now. Different location. Well, I assume doors haven't magically unlocked themselves. Fuck! Get the gun out, bitch! Get the fucking gun out! So that's how molded are born. Great. The circle of life. Hey dude, did you just call me? Did you just call me on my Apple Watch? Clearly you don't have much to say to me now. Oh great. I saw you. I fucking saw you. Okay, I'll just have to wait. I'll wait, it's fine. Don't you hate it when people don't hold the lift for you? Fuck. So selfish. I've never seen such selfishness in all my life. There, my turn. It's not... Fuck off, man. Where the fuck... It's literally like they just magically appear. Like, instantly magically appear. Not responding. There we go. We're going deeper underground. Okay, I'm getting closer. Getting closer. Getting closer. Come on, bitch. Show me what you got. I ain't scared. You got fucking machine gun. I can't wait till Ethan gets his machine gun. Nice. This machine gun is so sick. Check the watch. Check the watch. 26. 23. 38? What? Well, that's a jump. Down? Down? 34. 33. Are we going the right way? Yeah, isn't that where I just came from? The numbers seem to have changed very quickly. Okay, now it's going down this direction. 30, 31, now it's going back up again, I see, okay. Well, let's just ignore the fact it's going up and just progress. You know, if I was a little kid who was vomiting fucking black shit, I'd be a little bit worried if someone was following me with a machine gun, wouldn't you? Do I need to kill this? Probably. Really? I just shot him in the face! Fuck you, man. Yeah, go ahead and die, please. Do me a favour. Just stay dead, as Ethan would say. Am I playing as Mia? I think I am playing as Mia, because her name was the second name along with some dude's name, and I assume that dude is the guy who's like dead. Well, dying. I should have remembered actually, because it was on the bit of paper, but I didn't think I'd be tested on that information. Let's use psychostimulants for fun. What have we got? What is that? Machine gun ammo, nice. Oh hey, how you doing up there? Yeah, I'm fine, I'm great. Chem fluid. Just what the doctor ordered. Wow, do I not have a first aid thingy? Shit, did I just use that green hand? God damn it, what a waste. What a fucking waste. Boom, bitch. You should have kept your head in the game. Get it? No? Okay, don't worry. I'll explain it to you later. It's a pun, you see, and this guy's not dead. He's dead. Yep, he's definitely dead. Leaving a trail of dead bodies behind. Come on. I don't like this. I've never put in a videotape in Resident Evil and it's been nice. Okay, there's a lot of items around here apparently. What have we got? Chem fluid. In this strange world, I have too much chem fluid. What's that about? Whoa! The amount of chem fluid is over 9,000. Please open it. There's so many items here. Yes! Nice! Please don't all be machine gun ammo, because I've literally got corrosive. Corrosive? What do I do with that? A strong acid that can dissolve certain metals. Okay. Well, I know there's a lot of locks around. So here we go. Corrosive. It's an acid that can dissolve metal, but it can then also be held in a plastic bottle, apparently. Just throwing it out there.
Are you mad at me, Mommy?
Yes, I am.
Evie, I'm not mad.
I'm going to spank you.
Wait. What did you call me?
I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Right now. Okay? Where are you, Evie?
No. Okay, she's now not here. Okay, there she is.
Evie, wait!
Come back here, you crazy bitch. Alan's calling.
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You're just worried about getting Evelyn back.
Fuck knows what's going on. She looks really like Mia, though, so I'm still not letting that theory die. That she's in some way related to Mia, or I don't know. A clone of... Fuck you! The kickback on this gun is quite insane. The recoil. Is this thing dead? He's like crawling towards me so much, I can't even tell. Okay. Where the fuck am I? Okay, can't really see shit. Can burn that shit. Burn that shit. Let me in. I'm here. More corrosive. I love picking up corrosive. Green herbs. Nice. Okay, this episode is going on quite a long time, but fuck it. This episode is intense. Okay. What if I combine chem fluid and corrosive? No, it does nothing. Okay, fair enough. Okay, let's fucking go. I'm ready, bitch. I'm fucking ready. Okay, this is where I've been before. Hi. Who needs aiming? Oh! Got loads of ammo. I don't know why I'm reloading. Nice. Will the fire kill them? I won't rely on it. Let's fucking go. You know you're on the right path when there's tons of molded walking towards you. Hey, bitch, wait for me. You fucking inconsiderate whore. Wow, I've never said that on the channel. Okay, let's go. Got any music? Any elevator music? ba ba da ba da ba ba da ba ba da ba da ba ba ba. Okay, back up to 3. I prefer it upstairs. Slightly less creepy. Okay, that's scary. Yep, thought that was gonna happen. As soon as I noticed that was there, I was like, I'm gonna have to go up there, aren't I? I'm gonna have to go up there. Take that fuse. Okay, maybe not. Great. I thought she wanted to be her mommy, and now she's locked me in a fucking lift. Okay, no, I didn't have to go in that hole. I'm not as predictive as I thought I was. Okay, let's go check on Nigel, or whatever the fuck his name is. Where the fuck is he? Evie's upstairs. Alan,
where the hell are you?
Alan, okay, this is shut now. I think I know where to go. There was one door left that needs some acid on it. Let's fucking go. So this would make sense why that boat is at that creepy ass house, because maybe she arrived there on that boat and just decided to live there. Like, and the boat kind of crashed there because she killed everyone on the boat. Okay. Sick dodge, bro. Yep, that's what I wanted. Corrosive on that bitch. Squirty. Dissolves metal, but does nothing to plastic. Okay. What the fuck am I opening? Remote bomb. Holy fuck. Okay, maybe not that door then. Where is she? Show me the Apple Watch. It's not tracking her anymore. Oh, I know how to get through there. Do you remember, guys? We figured it out earlier. Okay, next room then. I don't know if there's any moulder chasing me right now, but I don't want to know. There we go. Other side of the barrier. Nice. Okay. Is this where we went earlier? He said she's upstairs, so I'm going up this time. Did I go up the last time? I don't know. That thing said Evie's upstairs, though. Third floor. Have I been here before? I don't fucking know. Yep. We're in the right flat track. Because it started bringing up the Apple Watch distance again. Shit, who the fuck is that? Is that Alan? Alan!
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing Marty died.
So positive.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusted. Okay, wait.
Oh, God, Evie, what's going to happen to him?
Evie,
Alan, listen.
I didn't mean to call you that.
She's Evie, trying to take control. You have to fight her.
Oh, my fuck. What the? Oh, my God. No,
Evelyn,
please.
Stop. Right now.
Don't touch me. Don't.
Wow, this is pleasant. Oh, my fucking God. His watch was red. I saw his watch was red. Shit. I'm trying to look up. I can't. And that's how it ends, is it? Really? Is that how the tape ends? Fuck, I was doing so well with my machine gun. Okay, now I've woken up. I thought the tape was ended. It's not. Okay, I've still got my weapons. I look a bit black. My skin's changed. And I'm not in a racist way. The fuck is going on in this game, man? This is a super long episode because they haven't given me a chance to save in ages. MP4, great. Great choice of file. I always render an MP4. Great choice. Looks like a Logitech webcam there. That's the best on the market currently. Oh, I remember this video.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
Very like cryptic message. Like if Becky sent me that, I definitely wouldn't just stop looking because she just told me not to. Like you'd have to say why. Like I'm dead. I'm going to die. I'm dead. Just deal with it, okay? Can I? Okay, now. Okay. Okay. I have no idea what I'm gonna do now. What?
We'll be together forever.
What the fuck's going on? What the fuck's going on? What the fuck's going on? Oh my god, this is insane! Fuck! Everything's exploding. Well, I'm fucked. Well, obviously Mia doesn't die, but fucking hell. What does happen to Mia in between now and then? Mia's fucking good with the machine gun, though. What job did Mia used to have? And I was like the house husband and... Like Becky's in London now, she could be off doing what Mia's doing. You know, having a machine gun and escorting crazy children. I don't know. I literally don't know. But how would Mia not remember that? Okay, I guess Mia's been through quite a lot. Mia's been drugged up to fuck with black gunk and vomit. Who knows? Well, guys, I hope you're enjoying this extended episode. When I next get to save, I'm going to save and then eat dinner because I'm actually starving right now. But where's the save points? Where the fucking save points, bitch? Oh, man. And I've never done a videotape section of this game and not basically regretted putting that videotape in the player. It's great, isn't it? It's fantastic. I hope this line means that it's almost unloading by now. I've just got hope in that line that you can do it, line. You can do it. Don't make me buy a PS4, the upgraded version, because I can't afford it. Spend all my money on my Apple Watch. But it's pretty cool. It doesn't show me if I'm alive or not, but it is pretty cool. Shows me the weather. Shows me how little exercise I've done today. Oh, not bad, actually. Not bad. Not bad. And also, I can then get messages from Becky on my watch, you know, so pretty cool. Okay, here we are.
Now, do you remember?
Yeah, I do, actually.
I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Yeah, I'm sure this is a good thing to do.
I don't need you anymore.
Wow. That was creepy as fuck. That was creepy as fuck. You know, I could really use a save point. Resident Evil. Fucking hell. Like, how long has it been since the last save point? Like, 45 minutes? I'm just going for it. Do you remember when Ethan got kidnapped? Like, that was so long ago. Was it like half an hour ago? Fuck. I'm sure I can just stop without a save point, but I don't want to have to risk replaying anything. You know? Do you know what I mean? I just want to take that risk. Like, last time, like, when I played a few episodes ago, I had to redo that bit where Zoe called me on the phone and looking at that creepy Marguerite arm stealing the lantern and junk. And I kind of just want to save and just guarantee that I don't have to do that again. Or whatever. Like, I don't know what's going on now. Like, for example, look for Ethan. That's my goal, apparently. I need a... Oh, I've got a lockpick. Oh, no, Ethan had a lockpick. God damn it. Ethan, where are you when I need you? A ship map. Great. Lug wrench. Okay. So we're really like going full puzzle mode at the moment. Picking up items. Unless that's a weapon. Okay, no, I didn't really want to go in there. Okay, well, at least it's ready for when I do. Which hopefully I don't. There's nothing down here, is there? What is that? Remote bomb. Oh, I never got to use those in the other game. In the videotape. Oh, can I plant a remote bomb here? Let's try it. These things look vaguely explosive. Okay, let's try it. Okay, that did absolutely fuck all. I thought those things looked like explosive canisters. Boy, was I wrong. Okay, there's a big creepy section here. Gunpowder, nice. Now I'm back to no machine gun and very little ammo. Oh, wow. So close, yet so far. Poetic, almost. Nothing in here. Oh, I got psychostimulants. Nice, let's just use that shit. See, I would never check here. Another remote bomb, which is good, because I just totally wasted one of them. Anything up here? Nope. Big fat nope. Let's go. Let's go. Okay, there's something in here, apparently. Okay, yeah, it's because it's locked. What is in there? Is that a machine gun? Fuck. Okay, we need to get some lockpicking action. ASAP. Please be a lockpick. There's something in here. Fuck it. God damn it. Okay, there's something over here. Lockpick. Oh. It's just your fucking ugly face. Hardly worth the bullet. Barely even worth the bullet. I guess I'm going back up in the lift shaft. Oh. Nope, don't need to press that. Can I Nathan Drake this shit? Wow, I thought I was gonna die there. No joke. I really thought I was gonna die. Am I just going back up the same way that I just came from? Wow. This is quite possibly the longest time I've gone without a save point in any game ever. Like, really, Resident Evil, please. Please, you're killing me. You tell me apart, Lisa! Sorry. I haven't actually watched that in about 5 years. I'm really surprised I remembered the quote correctly. Well, I've got remote bombs, but I don't know what to blow up. I'd really like to blow up the lack of save points. There's literally nothing here. Literally nothing. They're giving me a remote bomb, so surely there's something I can fucking blow up. Surely. My mission is to get the machine gun, find the captain's locker key. Okay, that's not very helpful because... Oh, no. I just used psychostimulants. I didn't see anything. Captain's locker key. Could be in that room. I didn't really search the room that well. And what did I get? A four-way wrench used for removing nuts. Okay, well, let's look for some nuts then. Let's look for some nuts. Show me your nuts. Hey, Mia! Okay, there's nothing here. There's literally nothing here. There must be some nuts somewhere, though. Maybe that bit where I climbed up the ladder? Is that around here? Ooh, a computer. Haven't used that yet.
It still works.
Change camera.
Ethan. I hope I make it in time.
Now who's rescuing who?
Bottom level.
S2. What?
Liar. Stop it, Evelyn!
Please stop. Please stop.
Fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
I'm not so sure they're hallucinations. I'm pretty sure she can fucking do what she wants. Crazy bitch. I can kind of hear doors opening. What do you think, guys? Okay, I'll probably go to the lift and go in the lift hatch. Hopefully. Yes. Yes. Yes! That's using your brain, Mark. That's using your brain. Okay. Fucking go, let's fucking go. This episode's gonna be so fucking long. Oh my god. I'm sure you guys don't mind. No fuse. Missing a fuse. Missing a cable. A fuse and a cable. I just heard a noise. What is that? Survival knife. Nice. God damn it. I swear I heard some fucking crazy... Some crazy fuckers. Nope. No thanks. No thank you. Ooh, I opened this once upon a time. I know for a fact there's no fucking save points around here. Because I've been here before. Come on, come on. Gunpowder. Give me the fucking captain's key or some shit. Ooh. What have we got here? Well, okay. Let's not get too excited. Green herb. Green fucking herb. Green herb. Green fucking herb. Great. Fantastic. I can't, probably need to go through there, actually. Let's go. Let's leave him. Oh, I can actually... Nope. Nope. Just make sure there's nothing in here before this fucking crazy bastard comes back. Nout. Nothing. Nothing. Nothing else. Just machine gun ammo. Really? You're going to play me like that? I can hear him materializing. Shut the front door. What about here? Is it still locked? Ooh. Wait, I am on the bottom floor. So... I don't know where I'm fucking going. Remote bomb. Remote bomb. Can't forget I've got remote bombs. They may come in handy. Lockpick. Nice. So I can go back upstairs, I guess. Wait. Did I see something up there? Did I see one of those fucking little shits? Fuck you. I'm pretty sure I couldn't do that with a knife. Hope not. Hi, how you doing? Have you heard of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ? Sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh, great. Preserving ammo. So is Ethan down here? Let's go and try and get the machine gun. I think with a lockpick I can get in now. And I mean, I dropped through the lift hatch, so surely I can't get back through the lift way. I have to go here. Am I back where I think I'm back? Don't tell me I saw this and didn't save this. Okay, well, we'll continue next episode, guys. This has been an incredibly long episode. So I'm going to leave you right there. And I will be back in the next episode to continue. Please like this video if you're enjoying the playthrough. And just let me know that you want to see more of this game. Because, you know, I've got other games I need to play, like Toilet Princess, Uncharted. But if you want me to keep playing this, you let me know. So thanks for watching. Go check us out on Patreon. Link is in the description. All proceeds go towards repurchasing new underwear for me after playing this game. And now for a word from those Patreons. Smoke weed every day. Get out the way. Get out the way. Get out. Smoke.